In 1947, pilot Kenneth Arnold reported seeing 9 unidentified flying objects, coining the term flying saucers. This event sparked widespread UFO interest.